Our virtual event management system allows students, faculty, and staff to browse for scheduled events and available facilities and space. Currently, students will not be able to reserve space. Staff and faculty, who will be able to log into the system, can also request space for events or meetings. The system is also integrated with the Banner Scheduling module for classroom space. In this video, I'm going to focus on how you can browse to see what events are scheduled and see what facilities and spaces are available. I'm going to navigate to our event management system from the actual website address shown here. You can bookmark this URL if you wish. You will also receive information from your own school on how to access the system from your college's website. The information I'm going to show you doesn't require that you log in, so let's just click the Browse button. Let's say you're on a committee that's trying to find a date for an orientation you're organizing. You want to find a date that doesn't conflict with previously scheduled events. I can click Browse Events and take a look at what's already scheduled in monthly calendar or weekly calendar views or some list views. I can use the filter icon to restrict my views to specific dates or facilities. I click Apply, and if I want to remove the filter, I click Reset. I'm clicking an event on the Monthly Calendar tab. In the Booking Details box, I can add the booking to my personal calendar by clicking the icon in front of a selected date, or select all of the bookings if it's a recurring event. I can also add it to social networking sites. Now I'll click Browse Facilities. This option shows information about rooms, setup options, and capacity. The default view is on the By Room tab. You can also click By Setup Type. I'll filter to a particular facility, room type, and setup type. Whenever you're looking at setup type, the default setup for a room is always indicated with an asterisk. Click the room name for details on each tab. Check the Room Details tab to see if setup or teardown time is required between room bookings. To close the Location Details box, click the X. To find room with particular features, use Browse Space. I'm going to filter to a specific date at Three Rivers. I want a room with specific features: a computer PC, an instructor station, a projector, and a whiteboard. As you can see, a number of rooms result. One of them is already booked, as indicated by this blue line. I'm expecting about 40 people, so I can check out the rooms that can meet that capacity. You can also browse for events related to a specific group. However, the system only displays events for the day you conduct the search. If you want to submit room reservation requests and you are a faculty or staff member, please watch the other videos in this series.